Welcome back, Captain. I'm afraid you're going back in the air as soon as your bird's been refueled. Here's the current situation. Now that we've taken out the enemy jamming, we are starting to get a clearer picture of the Artemis attack. And the situation is even worse than we feared. There have been airstrikes or hit-and-run attacks at most of the major U.S. military bases across the country. As you probably know, Norfolk Naval Base has been the focus of Artemis's attack, and we fear the base's defense has been overwhelmed. The last message we received from the base commandant was that they were under heavy air and ground attack. We have to assume that Artemis has gained complete control of the base. It's absolutely vital that we retake Norfolk. It's the primary storage depot for the Atlantic Fleet's nuclear weapons. We're gathering all the troops at our disposal, including NATO reinforcements and the Andrew Jackson Carrier Battle Group in the Pacific, to take part in the attack. Norfolk's defenses are extensive and include highly advanced surface-to-air missile systems. You're going to have to perform a series of difficult and dangerous airstrikes to disable the coastal defense network so the amphibious assault team can make their landing. Once the Marines hit the beach, you'll need to provide close air support for the assault teams until they reach their objectives. Failure is not an option, Captain. Good luck and good hunting.
Like, this is Commander Bowden. The mission talk has started and the Marines are preparing to assault the beach. The defense network along the coast is controlled by three fortified command centers. We've got to knock those sites out before the assault teams hit the beach. The problem is that the coastline is heavily defended by AA batteries and the latest generation SAM systems. These missiles are highly agile, can even engage advanced stealth aircraft. Fortunately, we've got some software upgrades for your ERS that should allow you to fly an evasive route through the sand net. We'll upload a new set of algorithms when you're ready to move on to the next target.
Hello, Captain Crenshaw. ERS
We're down. Uploading the first evasion course now. It's critical that you keep your plane within the ERS envelope to avoid getting hit by a SAM. There is no room for error. You should have the evasion route on your display now. Good luck,
ERS
Crenshaw.
Down.
We'll upload the next route when you've taken out the first command center.
Enhanced reality system on. ERS low altitude mode activated.
You're in the pipe, Hawksley. Stay focused!
Warning. Warning.
Keep it steady, Hawksley. You're closing on the target. You should be seeing the target any second. You're almost to the target. Looking good. This is brutal. I haven't been in a fight like this since the Gulf War. You've reached the target. Fire at will.
Copy that, sir. We're getting data now.
ERS download.
That was close.
ERS download completed.
The upload for the second target is complete.
Warning.
You're clear to begin your attack.
Pick up a missile. Select zone 4 and break left. Nice move. You dodged that one. That was close.
Warning.
Missile evade! Right behind you.
Targets in gun range.
No sweat, Chief. I got this guy.
Landed on your tail.
Missile evaded. On your tail. Break. Flight leader, this is Wing. One bandit down.
Nice dodge, Captain. Hawksley, looks like you met bandit on your tail.
Enhanced reality system on. ERS low altitude mode activated.
Citadel, we're starting our run now.
Target now. The data transfer will take about 30 seconds, just like last time. Try to stay out of trouble
ERS
until then.
Warning.
Missile approaching. Evade.
Missile evaded. Warning.
Target at gun range.
ERS download completed.
Upload complete. You're clear to attack the third command center.
Bandit at 12 o'clock. Missile, break, break!
Warning. Assistance off.
Missile evaded! Bandit on your tail, break!
Missile evaded.
Weapon away!
Bandit down. Good kill, Flight Lead.
Warning.
Target's lit. Fire at will. The missile is no longer tracking you.
Enhanced reality system on. ERS low altitude mode activated.
You're in the pipe, Hawksley. Stay focused.
Weapon launch. Target acquired. Engage.
Step it up, boss. The charheads are getting hit hard.
The Marines are getting closer to the objective. Keep up the pressure.
Keep up the good work. The assault forces are making progress.
That's the heads up, Command.
Kill leader, keep up the heat.
Direct hit. Ground target neutralized.
We're taking heavy fire. Request air support.
Multiple ground targets destroyed. Outstanding.
We're at the base perimeter. Almost there.
Weapon deployed. Good kill, Captain.
Ground target destroyed.
I'm picking up multiple explosions, flight leader. Good shooting. Direct hit on the target. That one's finished.
Good kill, leader. Nice kill, Shade.
Hmm.